how much I hate this place. See the landing pad? Has to be on the roof, or the vegetation would overgrow it in a few hours.
Shepard, I am picking up thermal signatures everywhere, except at your landing zone.
Something's distorting the sensors.
This was a secret Cerberus facility.
Yeah. They build their equipment to last. Assholes. It was a mistake coming back here, Shepard.
Get a hold of yourself. It'll be okay.
I'm fine. Okay, let's get on the ground. Just get in there and plant the bomb in myself. I want to watch this place burn. I never saw this room. I think they brought new kids in these containers. They were messed up and starving, but alive. Usually.
This is unbelievable.
Man requested operation logs again. He's getting suspicious.
When we get results, he won't care what we did. But if he knew...
He won't find out. The elusive man requested operation logs again. He's getting...
Sounds like this facility went rogue.
He didn't say what they were hiding from the elusive man. Escaping to this room, fighting here. I saw sunlight through the cracks in the ceiling. Only a half-dead guard between me and freedom. He was begging for his life.
Been spotted.
This should soften them up.
This looks like an arena.
That's right. They used to stage fights here, pit me against other kids. I loved it. Only time I was ever out of my cell.
What were they studying?
Hell if I know. Maybe that's how they got their kicks. I never understood anything that happened here.
How often did they do this?
I was in a cell my whole life. Sometimes they took me out and made me fight, filled me with drugs, other stuff. Time gets funny in a cell.
Did other children die in these fights?
I was a kid. Filled with drugs. I got shocked when I hesitated. Narcotics flooded my veins when I attacked.
They actually rewarded you for attacking.
I still get warm feelings during a fight.
Let's keep moving.
Hell yeah.
Security Officer Zimkel, Telton facility. The subjects are out of their cells. They're tearing the place up. Subject Zero is going to get loose. I need permission to terminate. I repeat, permission to terminate. All subjects besides Zero are expendable. Keep Jack alive. Understood. I'll begin the...
That's not right. I broke out when my guards disappeared. I started that riot.
Things might have happened that you didn't see.
The other kids attacked me. The guards attacked me. The automated systems attacked me. That doesn't leave lots of room for interpretation. This place is supposed to be empty. Who the fuck shot that Baron? It's a fresh kill.
They've seen us.
Got one.
Plenty more where that.
Nothing's
comes
faster
from.
Than to speak of our.
Why'd they need a morgue? This was a small facility.
The other children must have died in great numbers. Even then, they were part of the experiment.
Bullshit. I had the worst of it, and I made it out alive.
That's bullshit.
So strange to be back here. I feel like I'm pissed off. I'm a dangerous bitch, but then I'm a little girl again. It's complicated. Let's just go plant that bomb. We've been spotted.
Kept children here.
This place is dark.
This... it's a two-way mirror? My cell is on the other side. I could see all the other kids out here. I screamed at them for hours, and they always ignored me.
Entry 1054, Telton facility. The latest iteration of Pergnum went poorly. Subjects 1, 4, and 6 died. No biotic change among the survivors. We lowered core temperatures of surviving subjects, but no biotically beneficial reactions occurred. As a side effect, all subjects died. So we'll not try that on Zero. I hope our supply of biotic potential subjects holds up. We are going through them fast.
This is bullshit. They weren't experimenting on the other children for my safety. You can't help what they did to others. You don't get it, Shepard. I survived this place because I was tougher than the rest. That's who I am. You move on, harder and tougher.
It's all fallen to pieces. The subjects are rampaging and Zero is loose. We're shutting Telton down. What a disaster. We'll infiltrate and piggyback onto the Alliance's Ascension program. Hopefully, that will give... Oh, what? Zero, wait!
Shepard, they started up somewhere else.
Ascension is an Alliance program. It's a school for biotic kids. They don't torture children there.
A lot of this isn't the way I remember it.
You couldn't have known.
Maybe. We're getting close to my cell, the place I came from. Let's keep going.
Looks interesting.
Hey, Oresh, it's Kira. Yeah, the intruders are here. You want them dead? We have to talk credits. You promised us lots of salvage, but this place is a waste. Fine, put them down. Then I'm coming in there and we're gonna talk salvage.
What are you doing here?
First we're gonna kill you, then we'll see. Kill them on my order. I want them dead. Concentrate fire. Squads, form up now! I want it.
enemy charging! This should soften them up.
Charging Krogan.
Coming in close.
Only room left is my old cell. Whoever Oresh is, he's in there. I want to plant the bomb there anyway. Might as well do it on his corpse.
Wow, I'm just like... just like shit.
Come out. We know you're here.
Who are you?
My name is Oresh. And you're breaking into my home. I know you, Subject Zero. So many years have passed, and I thought I was the only survivor.
My name is Jack. How the hell do you know me?
We all knew your face, Jack. They inflicted horrors on us so their experiments wouldn't kill you. You were the question, and I'm still looking for the answer.
Looks like you're not the only one pulled back here, Jack.
I tried to forget this, but a place like this, it doesn't forget you. It follows you. I hired these mercs and came back almost a solar year ago. We're rebuilding it piece by piece. I'm gonna find out what they knew, how to unlock true biotic potential in humans. I'm restarting the Telton facility. It will be beautiful.
I wanted a hole in the ground. He's trying to justify what happened by using it?
This place was like a prison. How'd you get out?
We all attacked at once as they were taking us to the lab. They would have put us down. But then Jack got loose. When I came to, it was over. The guards, the scientists, and the kids were all dead. And you were gone.
I stopped it. All of it. Maybe the others did have it bad, but what you're doing is just messed.
Everything we went through must have been worth something.
You'd do the same thing to new kids. Wasn't this forced on you?
Some were bought from poor families on Earth or kidnapped from colonies. Most ended up here the way I did. Batarian pirates. They did such horrible things to us. They must have had good reasons.
There's no reason good enough. Are you nuts? You lived it.
We can blow up the place, but that still leaves him. What do we do with another you?
That's easy.
Just leave me here. This is where I belong.
Fuck that.
Jack, he's trapped in his past. You need to move on from this.
He wants to restart this place. He needs to die.
He's crazy, and he's never gonna restart this facility. You have to let it go. Your past doesn't have to control you.
Fuck! Get out of here. Go! He's not worth chasing.
None of it is. You did the right thing, Jack.
Maybe. This room was my whole childhood. Give me a minute to look around.
Go ahead.
Nothing's changed, but it's all different. Sometimes I dream that I'm back in this bed being tortured. I used to tie the sheets around my wrists and try to rip them off. I want to stop coming back here. I used this table for everything. It was like my best friend. I'd crawl under it to cry. I was pathetic. thought that room out there was the rest of the world. I'd pound and yell. Never did any good. See the scarring on the wall here? That's where I killed my first man. One of the guards tried to stop me. Instead, I stopped him. Okay, no more wallowing. Let's blow this place to hell.
Close. Jack.